Hi there, my name is Vanessa and I'm from the canton of Barcelona, and today I would like to tell you about my project, which was about the microbiome of honeybees as we have them here. And the aim of my study was to assess the potential differences between the Lactobacillus kunkeei abundances and Lactobacillus kunkeei, these are bacteria that are part of the honeybee microbiome, between the three different types of apicultures that we have here in Switzerland. And these are the conventional urban, the conventional rural, and also the organic rural beekeeping practices. Why did I do that, you might think? But first of all, the honeybee microbiome is crucial for its host's health, and by comparing the different types of apiculture practices, I wanted to see whether these practices have an influence on the honeybee microbiome. In order to figure that out, I did the analysis with honey that I collected directly from the beehives, and I then did a so-called quantitative polymerase chain reaction in order to compare the kunkeei abundances of the individual colonies. Originally, my hypothesis was that the urban samples would have the highest amount of Lactobacillus kunkeei, because studies have shown how pesticides reduce the honeybee microbiome significantly in rural regions. However, my study has revealed that the urban samples showed to have the lowest Lactobacillus kunkeei abundance, which was actually kind of surprising. And if I got you hooked now and you would like to know more about my project, you're very welcome to look into my paper.